awesome.
Yeah, isn't that pretty cool? Yeah. This is Chef Mark in Las Vegas, and I'm at the decor booth. This place is packed. I could barely even get in here. But fortunately, Michael, you paved the way for us to get in here and show us what's new and hot with Decor 2020. I understand there's been a rebranding of some of the lines. So let's talk about that. Where are we?
Absolutely. So we have three different styles now. Before, we had our modernist collection, and we had our heritage collection. But what we found is a lot of people are getting lost in the middle. One's very contemporary, very modern. The other one is very professional looking and traditional. What we wanted to do is really take away the collections and have different styles. So that's now we have the contemporary style. That's your more modern, forward-thinking style. Then you have your professional. That's really traditional, really what our decor is really known for. And then transitional line will kind of marry the two both together. It's like if contemporary and professional had a baby, it'd be that transition range. This is our flagship. This is a graphite color. You've got DLC. Diamond-like carbon coating on here for a very heat-resistant, scratch-resistant top. The six-burner ultra-wide grates, like we talked about before. The 7-inch touchscreen control panel. Now this has fully featured, fully packed, a full steam oven down here.
This is beautiful. I think that the graphite color and this really beautiful modern look, very contemporary. So let's look at the next line and see how that differs.
All right.
Okay, we've transitioned over to the professional line. Still the same quality that Decor is known for.
Absolutely. This is our legacy. This is our tradition right here. So this is the professional, high cooking performance, high quality, handcrafted out of California. This is really what we've been known for. So you have the really professional style, somebody who doesn't need all the bells and whistles. They know exactly what they're doing in the kitchen.
Yeah, so this would be better for maybe someone like myself. I know how to cook.
Right.
I don't need a recipe for garlic prime rib. I know how to make that. So I'm going to get the quality of Decor without maybe the digital stuff.
Absolutely. We have what we call Decor Match. We have five standard colors and two additional colors. But then you can choose any color in the rainbow.
So Michael, here it is our ability to even customize the look and feel of the appliances and match the kitchen even more.
Yeah, absolutely. So last year we really debuted or reintroduced our Decor Match with the color match. And that you see some of our standard colors down here. But this year we wanted to take it to the next level. So we wanted to add these brand new options here.
So, you know, maybe you've had your decor for 10 years and you're changing the handles on your cabinets, you can go ahead and freshen up the look without having to get a brand new appliance.
Absolutely.
Okay, Michael, so we're here with Decor Transitional line, and I gotta tell you, this looks beautiful. I don't see any compromise here with Decor Transitional. What are we looking at?
So we've got our 36-inch dual fuel range here. Again, this has the amazing continuous grates and the ultra wide, large cooking space. And then you still have a very nice OLED touchscreen down here, but that's not really your control panel. That's really more of a display. And everything's done through this professional style knob. So as we said, this marries the professional and the contemporary together in the transitional lineup. You have kind of the best of both worlds in this product. You know, again, with the three different styles, you select your cooking appliance, you select the refrigeration.
What are some of the advantages of a stainless steel interior in a refrigerator?
So stainless steel interior, first and foremost, is going to keep that temperature fluctuation at a minimum, and that's very important for food preservation.
Michael, well, thank you for showing us around the decor booth.
Absolutely.
We're, big thing for 2020. I thought after last year you guys couldn't top yourselves, and you certainly have. Really exciting stuff. Of course, we have Decor at Appliance Factory Fine Lines. Swing on by, because I think you're going to love having this in your kitchen.